I predict a burning alive incident because she lets her breast be touched this way. You also know what kind of hothead Afghans are, so that's why. I don't mock this incident, you all misunderstand it, but leave it that way, but I didn't mean it that way.